Hack then lines a double into left field. Greenberg comes running in to cut down the hit. The ball takes a bad hop over his left shoulder, which enabled Schuster to score all the way from first base with the winning run of the ball game. In 12 innings, the Cubs are victors over the Tigers, 8-7. Hank Barrowe was the winning pitcher with his second victory of the series,